The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Shieldon is sent out. It hits. First strike. A clean hit. That dealt some massive damage. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It hits! Zapped by Thunderbolt! It went down! Hisplop is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Big hit! It went down! Oh, Meow is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit that hurt! Its speed rolls. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Kingdra is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A round of light attacks. Hiplup starts to attack. A light hit. A rigid shot. The substitute appears. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hiplup starts to attack. It hit the substitute. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Hiplup uses its move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.